My name is Tori, and I consider myself an army too. I know you've heard this before, probably many times. I can understand how it would be very hard to believe, but I'm asking you to take a moment and listen to my story. I had a very bad concussion in September of 2018. I was off work for several months. When it first happened, I couldn't do much. I slept a lot, listened to music, and when I felt well enough, I went to the for car rides or walks with my mom. During this time, I discovered BTS and their music was all we listened to. As I started feeling better, I started looking for more content online. Videos, tweets, VLives, interviews, anything that I could find. I saw Tae on a VLive in October and I decided to write a letter to him. I sent that letter on October 17th. On October 22nd, my mom and I made a fan video. Tae saw the video and then later received my letter. This is how he knew who I was. I'm sure that many people would think initially this sounds like one of those crazy catfish stories. Since I am so close to my family, I asked my parents to take a look at everything. They both believed it was real, to my surprise. Now, here is where things sound even more unbelievable. Due to an unknown reason, he cannot talk to me privately, so we have continued communicating in this way. In February, he asked me to be his girlfriend, and I eventually said yes. I have continued to write to him daily on my Instagram.
El extraño caso de Tori Jung, la novia de Taehyun. Es una fan de BTS estadounidense. Quizás su caso te suene similar al ya conocido fan de Nayeon de Twice, Josh, una persona obsesionada con la idol, pero su caso es mucho más extremo. Tori afirma tener una relación amorosa con el artista coreano Taehyun. De hecho, dice que mantiene contacto con él a través de Instagram. Incluso ha respondido a las personas que mal piensan sobre ella y sus acciones.
Hey everybody, it's Tori. I just want to make a quick video and just to let you all know that I'm 100% okay. Thank you so much for reaching out to me, for posting comments, for asking about these things because I really appreciate it. But I promise you, I am 100% healthy. I just saw the doctor this week.
Debido a la historia de la ARMY, el club de fans de BTS ha tomado su historia de forma muy negativa, ya que Tori no ha presentado pruebas, argumentos y ni siquiera una captura. Desde mayo del 2020 se ha ganado el rechazo del fandom.
Blah blah blah, I'm his girlfriend, blah blah blah. Oh, and doing all those videos for what? For attention? No one won't give you attention. Hey, all this crazy stuff, I would never say that.
Por otro lado, la estadounidense tiene una cuenta oficial de Instagram dedicada al amor que siente por el integrante de BTS. Hay que dejar algo bastante claro. El caso de Josh, Tori, incluso el fan de Yuna, no serán los únicos que existan. Deben haber muchos más, escondidos por ahí. En conclusión, quiero que entiendas que este video no está hecho para rechazar o atacar a Tori. Solo recuerda que hay personas que necesitan atención profesional. Si te gustó este video, puedes seguirme en Odyssey, donde verás videos exclusivos. Y no olvides suscribirte a mi canal de YouTube para más noticias de K-Pop. Nos vemos.